as an electrical engineer, trained electrical engineer back in the Philippines, I wasn't able to get my my kind of line of work, so I end up here in Canada working as engineering draftsman and structural for that matter. So it's a pretty good job for to be in still in the environment of engineering.
Most professions and trades are regulated provincially or territorially in Canada. Depending on the institution where you received your training and education, you may or may not qualify for Canadian accreditation. Although your diplomas or degrees may be accepted, some professional associations may still require you to take additional courses or exams. In many cases, you will also need relevant work experience in Canada. Accreditation is not a guarantee of work in Canada. Be aware that even if you receive accreditation quickly, you may not necessarily find work immediately. Certain types of professions cover different types of work in Canada than in other countries. For example, someone may hold the title of engineer in a country where that term is used very differently from how it is used in Canada. Do some research before you arrive in Canada to find out how your education and training match the requirements for your trade or profession in Canada. When you come to Canada, make sure you bring original hard copies of all your degrees, diplomas, and educational and training transcripts. This will help the process of becoming licensed or accredited in Canada. Use the links provided on this website to help you find the association or associations that represent your qualifications and review the procedures for becoming a licensed tradesperson or professional in Canada.